Welcome to this video where we're going to quickly go over all of the new features in Transcriptive 2.0. The first upgrade we have is a completely rebuilt text editor. Instead of switching between tracking mode and edit mode like in the old editor, we now have one mode that does both. The word highlight follows along with the current word during playback, and you can click a word to jump your video to that word, and then click in the transcript to make edits to the text just like you would in a word processor. You can use the enter key to create new lines, use the space bar to add spaces, and type in new words that will get their own time code, and use keyboard shortcuts to jump between lines and speakers. Next, we have a feature called clip mode. In Transcriptive 2.0, you can transcribe individual media files within the project. That means I can quickly load up a clip and see its entire transcript to find the parts I want to use in my timelines. You can make edits to the text, save them, and then when you find the pieces you want, set in and out points within Transcriptive to build a timeline directly from the transcript. So I can find the lines I want, set an endpoint, set an out point, and then use a keyboard shortcut to add that to the timeline. Find another piece I want, set an endpoint, set an out point, add that to the timeline as well, and build a sequence using the transcripts that are attached to the clips. If you have an existing transcript for your media files, Transcriptive 1.5 could use the AI speech engines to sync them online. Transcriptive 2.0 has a new built-in alignment tool that lets you do this offline and for free. Just import a transcript, select the file or sequence that it goes with, and choose alignment from the Transcriptive menu. This doesn't require an internet connection, and it's a free way to sync your existing transcripts and give them exact per-word timecode to use with Transcriptive. The new Transcriptive also has this sharing menu, which lets you link your transcripts in Premiere with the web app version of Transcriptive to view or edit them outside of Premiere and share them with other users. To learn more about Transcriptive and for full in-depth tutorials on all these features and how to use them, check out our YouTube channel and go to digitalanarchy.com for a free trial of Transcriptive.